So, Tag. Also, meine Festplatte war voll. Ich war aber schon etwas weiter in der Cutscene drin, die gleich folgen wird. Ich, hatte nicht damit gerechnet, dass Fairy Fencer so viel Platz wegnimmt auf der Festplatte. Die Rohaufnahmen sind... Meine Fresse. Ich habe ein Level gemacht, weil ich musste ja eh neu starten. Aber so mit 1000 XP... Hier drin kriege ich so um die 30 XP pro Gegnergruppe. Das dauert mir ehrlich gesagt zu lange. Aber ich habe noch ein bisschen Geld gemacht. Na gut, gehen wir jetzt hier rein. Und holen uns das Event ab. Ich weiß gerade nicht, ob noch neue aufgetaucht sind, aber ich meine nicht. Neue Quests hat er auch nicht. Nö. Wir können noch keine... Das neue Quest? Ne, die habe ich schon gemacht. Ja, die habe ich schon gemacht. Ich hätte sie aber nochmal machen können für ein bisschen Gold. Vor allem die hier. Hätte ich immer wieder annehmen können, weil ich habe so viele Greifen gekillt. Oder die hier. Für die Kerub Feathers. Dass man alles so im Nachhinein sich denkt. Gut, dann rein mit uns.
We need to repair the ceiling soon. These leaks are getting worse. Say, what was that boy's name again?
Warte mal, Auto Scroll müsste ja hier sein. Nein, es ist nicht. Müsste es dann hier sein? Nein, ist es dann hier?
Are you referring to Feng?
Yeah, him. I wonder if he can help me out. All he does is sleep. So I figure he's got plenty of time on his hands.
Of course. I shall speak to him personally. If there is anything else he can do to thank you for taking such good care of us, please let me know.
Really? Then I'm gonna ask him to clean the windows and scrub the latrine too.
Die Latrine, hä? Ich glaube, davon ist er nicht sehr angetan.
Understood. Fang could certainly stand to be more useful around here. Don't you agree, Kiwi?
Oh, I completely forgot. A letter arrived for you.
A letter?
Here you are.
A party invite? From the Dorfa Corporation?
A party?
If you would like, you are welcome to attend with me.
Huh? Really? I want to go! I totally want to go! When is it? When?
Tonight.
I'll pass. Parties are a pain. I'd rather just sleep in my room.
I see. And there is going to be so much delicious food there, too. What a shame.
What? Are you serious?
Hmm? The invitation states that guests will enjoy a sumptuous buffet for dinner. That means there will be a plethora of food.
Und da ist er schon an Bord.
But if you would rather sleep, I will not force you to come. Aaron and I will attend the party by ourselves.
Wait, I'll go! I'm an expert at parties! I'm the party master! When I was a kid, they used to call me Fang, the party animal.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sure they did.
I have my black belt in partying!
In that case, let's all go together. But before we leave, you need to fix the leaky ceiling, clean the windows, and scrub the latrine.
What? Quit screwing with me. Why do I gotta do that?
If you refuse to do it, I will not bring you to the party.
What?
Are you sure you're okay with that? There will be lots of delicious food, and you can eat as much of it as you want.
As much as I want? Seriously?
Eating as much as you want is the whole point of a buffet.
A buffet, huh? That sounds pretty awesome.
Und so einfach kann man jemanden umstimmen, vor allem so jemanden wie Feng. The Dorfa Corporation is a relatively young company headquartered in Selwyns. They provide many services such as food, real estate and travel destinations. Apparently the company has grown drastically in the last 10 years. Bei all den Sachen, die sie offenbar anbieten, kein Wunder. With some rising stars, now serving directly under the President Hanagata. Thanks to Dorfer's influence, Selwyn has also prospered. However, the influence in Selwyn's government is virtually non-existent. Was eigentlich gar nicht mal so schlecht ist. Wenn sich so eine große Business-Truppe aus den Angelegenheiten des Governments raushält, ist doch eigentlich eine gute Sache, oder? Doch was also involved in many philanthropic enterprises, such as managing orphanages, oh Gott, menacing orphanages, and founding affordable housing projects. For this reason, Dorfer is beloved by the public. Ja, yeah, sie sind die Bösen. Wir könnten ein God Revival machen. Habe ich das letztes Mal gemacht? Ich weiß es gar nicht mehr. Ich meine schon. Ich glaube sogar, ich habe diesmal ein Weilgott-Ding entfernt. Wir haben C-Rank. Adrenaline Rush. Obtained Weapon Points up. Was war nochmal Adrenaline Rush? Increased Attack Power below 20% Health. Wir können es versuchen. Weil diesen Bonus hätte ich doch schon sehr, sehr gerne. Mehr Weapon Points und dafür nur doppelte SP ausgeben. Aber mehr Weapon Points. Versteht das nicht. Gold ab. Ich glaube, ich drücke in die falsche Richtung. So, 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 so. Und der nächste müsste da. Das ist ein steckt das im Flügel, das Schwert? Ich glaube schon. Ich hätte auch hier speichern können, oder? Ja, hätte ich. Wir ziehen es mal raus. Mit Fanny J. Die überhaupt nicht irgendwie GLaDOS fusioniert mit einem Vocaloid ist. Sie hat keine Abilities, genauso wie Nelly. Warum haben die keine Abilities? Anyway, give it to me! Yes!
Let's go! Let's do this!
What the fuck are you? Oh my god! Es sind die Dinger aus Neptunia! Kann ich sie erreichen? Nee. Imagine Gunner. Warte mal. Bist du zufällig anfällig für...
Executing.
Burn!
I'm ready!
Okay, nicht wirklich anfällig, aber... Der Damage ist manageable.
You're ready!
Warum bewegen die sich so unglaublich langsam? Bit Alpha und Bit Gamma Beta? Ne, beide Alpha.
Executing Shooting Slash.
Take that,
My turn.
Ich glaube, ich sollte die schnell loswerden.
Raging Waters!
I can keep going!
It's all over! Oh my, was that it?
Okay, war gar nicht so schlimm, wie ich dachte. Oh, das sind doch nette XP. Aber warum sind die Weapon Points? Warum sind die Weapon Points immer so low? Oh, es war doch nicht im Flügel. Hm, sehr schön. What are you thinking? Didn't I tell you not to pull out the vile god swords? This is bad. Fang, what were you thinking? Well, I only did it because I wanted to know what would happen. Don't satisfy your curiosity for such a stupid reason. Think about what you have just done. Okay. Ganz ehrlich, ich vertraue der ganzen Geschichte hier null. Wir reden hier von zwei Göttern, die aus welchen unerfindlichen Gründen auch immer miteinander gekämpft haben. Wer sagt denn, dass nicht der Weilgott eigentlich derjenige ist, der da im Recht war und die Göttin lag falsch? Also war die böse. Nur weil wir diese Geschichte in der Art und Weise kennen, heißt das nicht, dass es richtig ist. Das ist das Problem mit Überlieferungen. Der Gewinner schreibt die Geschichte. Gut, es hat so gesehen keiner von den beiden gewonnen, aber die Anhänger der Göttin könnten zum Beispiel überlebt haben, während die von dem Weilgott einfach gestorben sind. Oh. Thanks to my quick thinking, we managed to get the Fury. There's no fairy more skilled than me. You are so annoying when you brag. Did you say something? Ja, du bist nervig. I must admit that I acted thoughtlessly at the Caticus Ice Cave. From now on, I will strive to act with more caution. Wow, I never expected you to act modest about anything. It's actually kinda gross. What do you say? Say that to my face, you son of a... So, dann ab auf die Party mit uns. Das ist die Cutscene, von der ich keine Ahnung mehr habe. Also, doch schon, ich glaube sogar bis kurz vor Ende, wie es sich angefühlt hat, und dann wurde die Aufnahme beendet. So, let's go. Was? Ich kann dich nicht verstehen, die Leute sind so laut.
Typical of a party hosted by the Dorfer Corporation. Many of the people here are actually local celebrities.
Was? Kannst du das nochmal wiederholen?
Isn't the Dorfer Corporation a world-famous company? Why were we invited to this party?
Entschuldigung, ich glaube, ich muss mal eben diese ganzen Leute hier loswerden.
We are fencers. They probably heard about us somewhere.
Oh, that reminds me. There are other fencers in the world besides us.
So, alles erledigt. Keine Sorge, es gab keine Verletzten, ich schwöre.
Fencers are a rare sight in this world due to their special abilities. But that's also what puts them in such high demand. Everyone, including companies like the Dorfer Corporation, seeks out fencers to utilize their skills for various projects.
Ergibt Sinn, gefällt mir aber trotzdem nicht.
I see.
Whatever. I don't really care as long as I get food in my belly.
Weise gesprochen. Hi.
Oh, damn it! It's that girl from before! Things are gonna get super weird if she spots me. I'd better try and avoid her.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us today.
Achtet mal auf die Stimmlage.
My name is Paiga. On behalf of the president of the Dorfer Corporation, I would like to personally thank you all for attending.
Es hört sich wirklich so an, als würde er an einem Mikro stehen und seine Stimme käme aus, schlechten, schrägstrich alten Lautsprechern.
As you know, our company has expanded to incorporate various businesses that provide food, clothing and housing to the public.
Sogar mit leichtem Hall, merkt ihr das? Ich find's sehr schön. Es ist ein sehr schönes Detail, an das sie gedacht haben.
Furthermore, the Dorfer Corporation supports many philanthropic programs, like managing orphanages and running various charities. Filling hearts with the sun's radiance. That is the motto of the Dorfer Corporation.
Ihr seid die Bösen.
Huh. What a squeaky clean story. It sounds suspicious.
I know, nicht wahr? Endlich sind wir mal einer Meinung, Feng.
The Dorfer Corporation is renowned for their charity work. They are the number one company fencers seek employment with.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's even harder for me to believe. You know what I do believe? How tasty this food is! Oh, yeah.
This party represents our desire to foster mutual friendships with the public. Please enjoy yourselves to the fullest. Now then, that's enough for me. We have a special piano performance for you all. Mr. Sherman! I hope everyone enjoys their meal and the sounds of Mr. Sherman's piano. May tonight be a festive night for you all.
This party may be hosted by the world-famous Dorfer Corporation, but the food is not that delicious.
Was? Versteh dich wieder mal nicht.
However, the music music he creates with that piano seems to enhance the flavor of these dishes for some reason.
Was? Ich kann dich nicht verstehen.
This chicken tastes amazing. It's so moist. It's practically melting in my mouth. This is the best. This lobster tail tastes so good with this truffle butter.
Bang! Stop eating off my plate!
And stop eating off mine!
Kill. Kill, kill. Kill, 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 kill.
Ah! She spotted me!
So it's you. I thought I heard the sound of idiots. Still acting all lovey-dovey, huh? I think it's about time I paid you back for before, is what Ethel said.
Mit so wenigen Kills, huh? Interessant.
Kill!
Come on, cut it out! I'm eating here! Save it for later!
Yeah, that's right! What would happen if this shark fin got stuck in my throat and I died?
Hey! I already called that shark fin!
Stop it already! Here, have some tea and settle down!
I don't need any damn tea!
Whoa!
What in the world are you all doing?
What am I doing? Isn't it obvious?
Thanks a lot, Fang! Now the piano is soaked with tea!
Kill, kill. Kill, kill, kill.
Übersetz mal bitte, Nepgier.
Ethel says, tisk, tisk. Now you're in trouble.
What are you talking about? You did this!
Not really.
It's your fault!
I don't think my darling Ethel did anything wrong at all.
Actually, yeah. Es war Fangs Schuld.
That is quite enough. Apologize for your rude behavior right this instant.
It's quite all right. There's no need to apologize. This piano C-note was slightly off anyway.
Oh, excuse me. Das wurde wohl nicht richtig gestimmt.
Huh?
I'm the one who should be apologizing. I've clearly subjected everyone here to unsatisfactory music.
I hate you.
That's...
Please, it's no trouble at all.
Phew, I'm glad he didn't ask us to compensate him for the piano. Right, Bang?
It's just a little wet from tea. Quit overreacting.
I disagree. We disrupted your performance. We are the ones who should be apologizing. Regardless of your piano's tuning, your performance was truly wonderful, as if a rainbow sprang forth from my heart.
Your words are far too kind. Thank you.
Who does this guy think he is? Acting all cool and stuff? He really pisses me off.
Kill, kill.
Ethel says, that guy's super suspicious and a total jerk.
Das geht vielleicht ein bisschen zu weit.
Wow, for once we agree on something.
Kill.
Ethel says, I'll kill you and... Well, I'll omit the rest.
Mit nur einem Kill? What?
Jeez, could you lighten up already?
Wow. Genau da mit dem letzten Satz von Ethel hat eigentlich die Aufnahme geendet. Ich war so wirklich kurz vor dem Ende der Cutscene.
Good morning.
Oh hey. So, how are things going?
What are you talking about?
Do you remember anything new?
Oh, that. Nope, not a thing. None of the fairies I met recognized me either.
I see.
Yeah.
Good morning. You two, please hurry and wash your faces. When you are finished preparing, we will leave immediately.
No.
The hell?
Where are we going?
I heard something interesting at the Dorfer Corporation's party. Apparently, a holy artifact enshrined in the village of Kidanar is actually a fury.
When did you hear about that?
The whole point of parties is to meet new people, converse, and forge new friendships. They are not simply for eating free food. Additionally, no less than 10 gentlemen flirted with me throughout the night.
What are you bragging about? 50 people tried to flirt with me!
Well, actually, it was more like 100 people.
Quit competing, you liars. That information about the Fury sounds fishy, too. Are you sure that isn't bogus info?
Regardless, it's better than idly waiting here doing nothing. Besides, it appears Lola has no information on her end either.
Hast schon gecheckt.
I want to gather the Furies as quickly as possible. My dream depends on it.
Your dream?
World peace, of course.
Pretty sure you're lying.
Fishy.
Naja. Welcome, I've got some very valuable Fury info. How does this price sound? Gimme. Thank you for your patronage. Someone claims to have found a new Fury at the Cadacus Ice Cave. They couldn't pull it out though. Do your best. The Ice Cave? Oh really? New Questorinos! Oh, das hätte ich sogar schon fertig. Pink Bunny Ears, eieieiei. Irgendwelche neuen Gegenstände, die du verkaufst? Nö. Ah, hier. Für Frauen neue Sachen, aber nicht für die Kerle. Aber ich glaube, da ist nichts von Interesse, oder? Actually, yeah, doch. Das ist wesentlich schlechter als was er trägt. Aber das würde Tiara ein wenig helfen, na dann. Hey! Ich will's auch direkt equippen. Geht doch. Stimmt, er hat die Mage Rope. Physical Attack. Aber er würde Death verlieren. Sie würde Death gewinnen, aber Magic Death verlieren. Was haben wir hier? Die Sachen geben einem ja gar nichts wirklich. Ups. This has been bugging me for a while now. Bugging you? Are you referring to your clothes? Have you gained weight recently? How rude! This is not at all. I'm talking about the first time I met you. Ah, you mean when Fang fell madly in love with me and chased me down. Who the hell would do that? Anyway, Aaron, what's on your mind? I was wondering why Tiara prepared that chamomile tea. Oh, I just love drinking it. It's very tasty, you know? Personally, I'd rather eat meat. No one cares about your eating habits. I'm talking about the fact that it was paralytic tea. Why would she go to the trouble of preparing that? Well, obviously she did it so she could get the Fury first. Which is pretty messed up now that I think about it. This is none of your business. No, it's clearly strange. I mean, she found the Fury way before we did. So she could have just taken it and ran off. That's... Huh? You know that kind of makes sense. Okay! I thought the rumors about the Fury would attract other fencers, and I was planning to steal their Furies once they showed up. That's what I figured, but still, I can't help but wonder why you didn't try to take me from Fang. That was because I felt sorry for you. Liar, you seem really intent on reviving the goddess. There's no way a human would leave a Fury behind for a stupid reason like that. That's because...
Kiri Kiri!
Because... Because it would cause undue hardship for a fencer to have their Fury stolen, right? Undue hardship? Like I said, it would cause undue hardship if bandits attacked Fang after I stole his Fury, right? They could steal all his belongings or just kill him outright. I grow weary of this, excuse me. Ah, she left. The hell? Was she embarrassed? You know, she had the antidote all along. Whatever. I can't keep track of her crazy mood swings. I wonder if it's really that embarrassing.
Kiri!
Huh. Okay, kein neues Revival für uns. Die Frage ist, versuchen wir das in der Ice Cave, glaube ich, war's? Na, hier ist der neue Dungeon. Ich würde sagen, wir versuchen's. Bevor ich da reingehe. So. Wie ist denn der Fight? Hippogriff, verpiss dich. Nein, 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 nein. Okay.
Sit.
Hier wäre eigentlich ein guter Ort gewesen, aber offenbar nicht. Also, ich habe mir das Item von da hinten auch geholt. Da hinten war ja hinter dem Event noch ein Item, das habe ich mir geholt. Das war sogar ein Ausrüstungsgegenstand, den Feng gerade trägt? Fragezeichen? Ich glaube, es waren die Bronze. Nee. Was war's? Es war irgendein Ring. Ich glaube, waren es die hier? Ich glaube, es waren die hier. Steel Gauntlets. You know what? Warum trägst du die noch nicht? Etwas Magic Defense, I know, aber... Ich glaube, wenn du gerade physische Defense hast, ist das ein bisschen mehr wert. Ich meine ja nur. No Giant, verpiss dich. Dann gucken wir mal.